Are you going to celebrate Halloween?
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Absolutely.
Today my topic is how and why we celebrate Halloween. Pumpkins, candy and spooks are perfect ingredients for a Halloween night. Halloween is very popular holiday, but it's very important to know about its history and how it celebrate. First, I'm going to tell about history of Halloween. According to internet research, I found that Halloween originated 2,000 years ago in the area that now we know as United Kingdom, Ireland, and part of France. The Celts, people who lived in that time, celebrate New Year on the 1st of November, and they believed that night before New Year, it's time when living and death came together. Second, I would like to tell you how people celebrate Halloween in Canada. On October 31st, when evening arrived, children dress up in costumes and go door to door asking for candy. For example, if adults don't have kids, they often go to haunted house attraction or hold a Halloween costume party. Statistics shows that in 2014, Canadians spent $2 billion for costumes. Personally, I love Halloween because I could be someone else one day of the year. Final point, Halloween customs often include decorations of house, yards, and food. The average home decorations goes on October 1st and until Halloween. The decorations include orange and black fabrics, spiders, ghosts, witches, and another creatures. In conclusion, I would say Halloween may have secrets and scary things behind the door, but it's very beautiful to see how people is happy when they go door to door and have a candy, and so it makes everyone happy. Mm-hmm. So happy Halloween for all of you.
Thank you.